to my channel. Festival is around the corner, you guys. Festival is all about getting ready. So I thought of creating a very easy peasy makeup look for you all. And जो products मैंने use किए वो आपको use नहीं करना है. I'm just giving you an idea how you can get ready. And this is the look that I came up with, and I really really like this look, how it turned out. If you're a beginner and you are in a hurry, then definitely this video will help you. This is very very easy look, and you can definitely get this look with whatever product you have. If you're interested in knowing how I got this look, then please keep on watching. But before that, hit that red subscribe button and also hit the bell icon so that you get notifications. Now let's get into the video. Okay guys, I'm going to start with applying a face pack because I believe that face pack will clear out my skin and it will be making my skin ready for the upcoming makeup. So I'm going to apply this face pack by Plum. This is Plum Chamomile and White Tea Glow Getter Face Mask. You can simply mix gram flour and haldi with some yogurt or milk and apply it onto your face. This does serve the purpose very well. I'm going to go for this. Face pack tingles a bit. Okay, I'm going to leave it for 10 to 15 minutes, let it completely dry, and I'll meet you guys after washing it off. I'm back after washing off the face pack. Now I'm going to go for toner. So for toner, I'm going to use this Khadi toner. Actually, maine spray bottle mein dalke rakha tha. So I'm going to let it air dry. When it is drying, I'm going to apply my lip balm. This one is by Biotic. Okay, now the toner is completely soaked into the skin. I'm going to go for my moisturizer, and for moisturizer, I'm going to use this. This is Nivea Aloe Hydration. This is a moisturizer by Nivea. I'm going to take a little bit and I'm just going to pat it into my skin and gently massage. Moisturizer ko thoda sa time dete sipping karne ko. See, the next step is actually you should go for a primer. If you have oily skin, you can go for a primer which is mattifying. Since I already have dry skin, I'm not going to go for a mattifying primer. And since it's a festival time, I don't want my skin to be matte. I want it to be more glowy side. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use this Wet n Wild natural photo finish, photo focus finishing spray. I'm going to use this as a primer. It bahut acha glow deta hai skin pe, isliye I'm using this as a primer. Next step for me is a color corrector. I have intensive dark circle, so I am going to color correct. If you don't have strong dark circles, you can definitely skip this step, but I'm going to go for this. So this is LA Girl Concealer in the shade Orange. जहाँ जहाँ मेरा skin ज़्यादा uneven है, I am applying it and I'm just going to blend it with my finger itself. Guys, अगर आप color correction कर रहे हो तो बहुत कम product लगाना, otherwise this may make your concealer make your foundation look orange. So blend होने के बाद जो भी extra है, I'm just taking it away using a sponge, damp sponge. Okay, so now let's move on to foundation. I'm going for a glowy look, so I'm using this foundation. This one is by LA Girl Pro Coverage HD Definition Long Wear Illuminating Foundation. This makes my skin look like glow from within, so I'm using this. This review aane wala hai, don't worry. I'm just taking two pumps at the back of my hand and I'm going to dot it all over my face. Okay, the foundation is in the shade tan. This might look like a bit orange, like yellow to me, but this foundation slightly oxidizes after a certain time, so this just matches my skin tone perfectly after like the finish our face. So for blending this foundation, I'm going to use this same sponge. ఉన్న టైం అవుతుంది, ఉన్న టైం లేదు. అండ్ ద ఫౌండేషన్ షుడ్ బ్లెండ్ సీమ్లెస్లీ, అదర్వైజ్ అక్క ఫేస్ కేకీ లగ్ సక్తా హై. గైస్, ఈ ఫౌండేషన్ థోడా సా కాస్ట్లీ హై, ఐ అగ్రీ. యూ కెన్ వర్క్ విత్ ఎనీ ఆఫ్ ద ఫౌండేషన్ యూ హ్యావ్. If you prefer wearing matte foundations, go for it. If you want to make your matte foundation a little illuminating like this, just add a drop of your any of your face oil and that will give a beautiful glow to your face. But if you have oily skin, please skip this step. Okay, even today I forgot to turn on the camera. So for concealer, I'm using this. This is Makeup Revolution Conceal and Define Concealer in the shade 12.5. So I just applied it under my eyes, a little bit on the bridge of my nose and around my mouth. This is an amazing concealer, you guys. Set this concealer quickly. I'm going to use this LA Girl Pro Face Pressed Powder and I am in the shade Soft Honey. I'm going to take my Damn Beauty Blender, take a bit of powder into it and just press it in under my skin. Under the places where I applied concealer. I'm not going to set my entire face, guys, otherwise mera foundation matte ho jayega. This is a mattifying powder. To sirf under eyes mein main laga rahi hu so that mera under eyes crease na ho. And whatever is left on the sponge, I'm just going through my skin. Yes, that's what my base looks like. Okay guys, let's move on to the eyes now. So sabse pehle let's do our brows. So for brows, I'm going to use this Miss Claire brow pencil in the shade 03 medium brown, my favorite. Jab bhi main hurry mein hoti hu, main sirf yahi use karti hu. So for brows, I'm just going to fill in the sparse areas. And this brow pencil ka ye khas baat hai ki this comes with its brush on the other side. I'm just going to use the same brush to just spread the product evenly and thoda sa niche se bhi shape de denge hamare brows ko. Okay, that's it. Brows are done. Now let's move on to our eyes. So for eyes, sabse pehle, the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to take a concealer which is exactly my skin tone, not the lighter one. This one is by Wet n Wild. Guys, this is an amazing concealer. जो मैंने under eye में makeup revolution वाला use किया था, you can use this. This is very very good. ये concealer थोड़ा सा back of my hand लेके, I'm going to clean up my brows. I'm taking a flat brush like this. I'm going to clean up my brows. Brows को एक अच्छा definition मिलेगा. Please use a concealer which is exactly your skin tone because वो आपके forehead पे जाएगा. And if you use a concealer which is lighter than your skin tone, this will make your forehead look very light. मैंने ये mistake किया इसलिए बता दी. Now I'm going to prime my eyelid. तो उसके लिए I'm going to use a concealer which is lighter than my skin tone. No problem at all. क्योंकि वैसे भी उसके ऊपर eye shadow आएगा तो no problem. So I'm using this Miss Beauty concealer in the shade 06. गाइस, सारे प्रोडक्ट का लिंक मैं आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में दे दूंगी, चेक कर लेना बिकॉज किसी का प्राइस मेरे को अभी तो याद नहीं है. एंड आई एम गोइंग टू ब्लेंड इट यूजिंग अ फ्लफी ब्रश लाइक दिस. यहाँ पे आई एम नॉट गोइंग विद द ब्लेंडर बिकॉज ब्लेंडर प्रोडक्ट ले लेगा, प्रोडक्ट को सोकअप कर लेगा. एंड आई डोंट वॉन्ट दैट. आई वॉन्ट माई कंसीलर टू बी लाइट बिकॉज ये मेरा आई शेडो को पॉपअप करने में हेल्प करेगा. लेट्स मूव ऑन टू आई शेडो. सो फॉर आई शेडो आई एम गोइंग टू गो फॉर दिस पैलेट. दिस इज फॉर आई शेडो आई एम गोइंग टू गो फॉर दिस पैलेट. दिस इज स्विस ब्यूटी अल्टीमेट आई शेडो एंड आई हैव इन द शेड 04. जिस ब्रश से हमने कंसीलर लगाया उसी ब्रश में आई एम टेकिंग दिस शेड. सो दिस इज अ ब्राउ येलो शेड जो मैं कंसीलर को सेट करने के लिए यूज करने वाली हूँ. सो आई एम जस्ट अप्लाइंग दिस over the concealer so that concealer crease na ho. I'm going to take this orange shade in a clean brush and I'm going to apply it. I'm just going to hold the brush like this and ye jo mera socket dikh raha hai, eye socket, wahan pe main bas usko deposit karne wala hu. I'm holding it, I'm tapping. cutting off the excess and I'm just holding the brush over here and lightly I'm just go forward and backward and lightly I'm just doing it guys with very very light hand क्योंकि अगर आप प्रेशर डालते हो तो वो ज़्यादा प्रोडक्ट डिपॉजिट कर देगा एंड इट विल बी वेरी वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू ब्लेंड सो विथ वेरी वेरी लाइट हैंड आई एम जस्ट डिफाइनिंग माय क्रीज एंड ब्लेंड गाइस ब्लेंड जितना ब्लेंड करोगे उतना आपका आई शेडो सीमलेस लगेगा Okay, once this is done, I'm going to take this golden shade in my finger itself. It's a beautiful golden shade. Guys, festival hai, shimmer nahi laga hai, toh kya kya? Sirf haathon mein hi leke, fingers mein hi leke, I'm just tap, going to put it on my lid. Guys, अगर मैं ये ब्रश से निकालने की कोशिश करती तो वो गोल्डन शेड नहीं आ जाता मेरे ब्रश में आई हैव टू गो फॉर अ सेटिंग स्प्रे और वेट ब्रश मुझे उतना नहीं करना है एंड आई एम लाइकिंग इट एंड देन नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू गो फॉर दिस शेड अगेन एंड आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू ब्लेंड दैट गोल्ड विद द शेड दैट आई अप्लाइड सो दैट वो सीमलेस लगे थोड़ा क्रीज और डिफाइन हो जाए अच्छा लगेगा वो और आई एम गोइंग टू ये गोल्ड मुझे थोड़ा ऑफ लग रहा है सो आई एम गोइंग टू ये वेट एंड वाइल्ड का पैलेट है आई एम गोइंग टू गो फॉर दिस शेड ऑन ओवर दिस गोल्ड ये थोड़ा सा ऐसे प्लम मेटालिक शेड है गोल्ड के ऊपर लेट्स सी वो कैसे दिखता है going to top it over the gold so that it's going to blend ho jaye yeah it's looking good guys you can always mix and match the shades as per your requirement or your liking that's all guys eyes are done what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a small blending brush take that same orange color jo humne crease mein lagaya tha and I'm going to just take it to my lower lash line so that it's complete lage something like this I'm going to use this Nykaa I am smoky kajal and this has a smudger on one side and a kajal on the other side I'm going to line my waterline And also, I'm going to apply the same gel liner on my upper lash line as well. Okay, guys, this is what my eyes look like, and I'm very, very much in love with it. Let's complete our face now. So, सबसे पहले I'm going to go for contouring. I'm going to go for this cream contour. This one is by NY Bay. Like a bit on the a little bit on my nose and chin now guys don't forget to blend this thing you have to blend your contour very well otherwise you मड़ी लगता है एंड नोज वाला जो कंटूर है उसको स्प्लिट करने का मैं भी यूज कर टेपर्ड ब्रश लाइक नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू ब्लश सो फॉर ब्लश आई एम गोइंग टू गो फॉर दिस दिस इज वेट एंड वाइल्ड आई एम गोइंग टू टेक अ स्मॉल ब्रश लाइक दिस आई एम गोइंग टू टेक अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ ब्लश इसको मैं थोड़ा सा ज्यादा लगाऊंगी बिकॉज थोड़े टाइम के बाद ना वो निकल जाता है गाइस इफ यू डोंट हैव ब्लश यू कैन डेफिनेटली यूज एनी ऑफ योर लिपस्टिक एज अ ब्लश वर्क्स परफेक्टली फाइन आई फॉरगॉट टू अप्लाई मस्कारा लेट मी कर्ल माय लैशेस फर्स्ट एंड देन आई अप्लाई मस्कारा लेट्स सी me apply mascara. This is a Maybelline Lash Sensational. I cannot pronounce this. This is Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara. This gives a beautiful length to your volume. This gives a beautiful length to your lashes, guys. Now, to finish up everything, I'm going to apply the finishing spray. I'm just going to dab that using this beauty blender. Now, let's move on to the highlighter, guys. The best part ever. I'm going to highlight my cheekbones. Can you see the glow? This one is by Wet n Wild. This is in the shade Precious Petals. Taking a small brush like so, I'm going to apply it on my brow bone. और अगर आपके पास हाइलाइटर नहीं है ना तो आपके आई शेडो पैलेट में जो भी गोल्डन या ऐसे कलर रहेगा, यू कैन ऑलवेज गो अहेड एंड यूज दैट एज अ हाइलाइटर गाइस. इट लुक्स रियली रियली गुड. आई एम गोइंग टू टेक अ स्मॉल ब्रश लाइक दिस and I'm going to apply the same highlighter in my inner corner. Can you see highlighting the inner corner, what changes it made? As usual, I forgot to turn on the camera while applying lipstick. So the lipstick that I used is this NY Way Runway Matte Lipstick in the shade Designer Spotlight 2. Yes, I finished up the look with a bindi and a bit of sindoor since I'm married. You can definitely skip this step, obviously, if you're not married. So yes, with this, we come to the end of this video. If you enjoyed it, then don't forget to like this video. Follow me on Instagram. I'll see you guys very soon. Until then, bye.